that way, yeah. I can look across town.
No, when I was in
college. Oh, I know what I was doing.
When I was in college, I published a magazine, and one of my artists at the time was absolutely your biggest fan, and he kept sending you samples of stuff. His name was Darren LeBlanc, and he had a thing called Stickman, which was completely inspired by Groo. So our studio, when I was publishing this magazine, had Groo everywhere.
Mark Evanier.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah, he's a member now.
He knew it was all him.
Being able to do my thing and not have to
be driven. Yeah. He did two.
So, yeah, I'm going to
go get on my tux.
Me too.
See you later.
Awesome.